When a single part of a human body is not functioning properly, we consider him or her physically or mentally disabled. Most often it found, society looks at it with hatred to such physically or mentally handicapped people. Looking at people with disabilities in such a humiliating way can break their morale and make them feel helpless and insecure. People with disabilities are no less than healthy people and they are capable of doing everything. Usually one will become a disabled from the born or from any disease or with any accident. If one limb does not work in case of a disabled, all the other limbs are in move. So in the society if we build them properly, they will not be different from other capable people. With proper treatment of the disabled, they are more likely to recover. Therefore, with regular medication, physiotherapy has been shown to improve in most places.
Physiotherapy is a profession, it's a medical or paramedical sector in which we were giving the service without medicine or without surgery. There are a lot of things are here. We are giving the mechanical or manual technique. In mechanical technique, we are giving the stretching exercises, muscle strengthening exercises, joint range of motion exercises we are giving. In machinery technique or mechanical technique, we are giving the tens, we are giving the ultrasound machine, we are giving the traction machine. It will be very helpful for the patient.
To prove this, the state government of Orissa has taken various steps. SSEPD, Social Security and Empowerment of Personnel with Disability Department has been set up by the state government to help people with disabilities. In all districts of Orissa, the government has been making efforts to develop the disabled with the help of various social organizations. In the Gajapati district, the social organization CCD Center for Community Development is taking the responsibility for helping the disabled.
The government provides free medical care to children and a 5% reservation in poverty alleviation, 4% reservation in employment, 5% reservation in education. When a disabled person marries a normal person, the marriage incentive is paid 2,50,000 rupees. There are all these benefits. In addition, therapeutic treatments are being provided. There is the early intervention center. There are many types of treatments available, providing free service on different parts of human body and also different accessories at the organization like DDRC, ARC. In addition, there are BSSOs in each block and DSSOs in each district. One can visit them and can also apply on our website.
Website अच्छी सरकारी website छेत्ती के जाइने मध्यम application दे परी बे।
With the support of SSPD, we can find the different type of equipment like ultrasound. This is called actually ultrasound machine. It will be work actually in pain control and decrease of the pain swelling, improvement of the muscle function also. And this is called actually TENS, which will be giving actually in neuro patient. Some type of actually paralysis or motor paralysis, we can give the TENS or MST machine. The last one is the muscle stimulation. This type of also one type of stimulation machine. Restriction. When here the patient can sit and do the movement upwardly and downwardly. Then only it will be improvement the shoulder joint movement. This is actually shoulder wheel. When the patient is coming from actually shoulder pain, then he or she will be this type of doing the movement. Then only it will be development over the shoulder, decrease the pain matrix. It will be very helpful for a good positioning and better comfort. This is called actually medicine ball, in which the patient cannot be able to do the movement of the wrist joint or shoulder joint or elbow joint. We can provide the medicine ball. We can throw patient to catch up any mobility exercise, then he will be do properly, sir. The iron weight cup, in which the patient we will provide and the patient can himself doing the movement.
Crossing the remote roads of Gajapati district, CCD is providing a wide range of services to these disabled people. From the beginning of the program, CCD staff conducted door-to-door surveys to identify children with disabilities. Patients of the patients were counseling after identifying the patient. Two types of physiotherapy sites were then identified by the CCD. The first was that CCD staff went from house to house teaching parents how to do physiotherapy. Similarly, the second was that various camps were set up and parents were made aware of physiotherapy. A glimpse of how patients have benefited after a lot of hard work can now be seen.
Subbalam Roy, he had not opened his mouth since birth. He could not say anything. He has been receiving treatment from CCD for the past 3 years. Now he can talk a little and can able to walk.
Kurutiguda, a village in Gajapati district. Chandra Shekhar Behera, a man from this village and financially is not sound. His son Tirnath was born at 7 months as a premature baby. That's why he was disabled. Gradually, as the child got older, he did not speak or walk. Chandra Shekhar took many places to treat his son. Although he had been treated in several places, his son had not improved. For the past 3 years, her son has been involved in physiotherapy by the CCD. According to Chandra Shekhar, her son is slowly being able to walk without the help and is able to talk now. His condition was serious after birth. He could not walk at all and could not speak. I also had not a capacity to take him to the medical. Volunteers came from CCD. I also went to Paralakheundi. Physiotherapists come once a month, teaching how to do physiotherapy. According to them, we got practice. He is developing day by day and is able to walk now. Sujit and Sumit are twin brothers, live in Kashinagar village in Gajapati district. Both patients were infected with congenital CP. The CCD obtained these two through SSEPD. Sujit's upper body is normal and his lower part of body is affected. The legs are not moving properly. It's hard to walk because your feet are crooked. Sunil suffers from both upper and lower extremities. So it's hard to hold something in his hand. It is not possible to walk due to problems with the feet as well. They have been involved in the scheme for the past 1 year by the CCD. They are constantly undergoing physiotherapy. They are being treated with modern equipment. Their improvement is constantly being observed.
It's been 13 to 14 years. Now doctors say CP case. Physiotherapy has already been done in 2 to 3 places. They were also taking the medication. They have been receiving treatment from CCD for 1 year now. They are giving good advice. Their exercise has good movement in the body. I am sure that my sons will be healed by this kind of body movement.
Another village in Gajapati district is Anlaba. Krishna Bhuyam lives in the village. He is 100% blind. His wife is also 70% disabled. Their son Kasab is also a disabled. Keshav's physiotherapy was started a year ago by the CCD. His health is slowly improving. There was no movement from the birth. Always was on sleeping position. With the help of CCD, our eldest son is now able to walk. Pegada is a village under Gajapati district. Here is a disabled patient named Namrata Bhuyan. She was under the physiotherapy treatment by CCD for last 1 year. Her mother Harapriya is very careful about her child. She includes her daughter in regular physiotherapy. Gradually the daughter is recovering.
It is the fact that a child will move after 7 months. My daughter couldn't do anything like that. My daughter could not walk for a year and a half. Staff from CCD came and taught me some exercises. They taught to do so. Again taught to do so. She is better than past. Can lift low weight objects. She could not eat before. Now she can eat with her own hands.
Another patient from this village Regeda is Ravindra Bhuyan. He was suffered with multiple disabled. He is now under the treatment of CCD. Various type of physiotherapy is going on for him. Now he is able to do all his routine work independently.
From birth he could not walk. He was falling while walking on his own. In many places I treated him. CCD volunteers came and said, don't always put your son at home. Leave him to the other children. He will learn and remember something from other children. Then he will be healthy. Now he can eat on his own. Can go to the toilet himself. He himself curls his hair with comb.
This is the village Sargisahi of Gajapati district. Here is a patient named Somyaranjan. Both the parents of the patient are very careful about their son. They are involved with all the physiotherapy activities with their son. They are very much obliged to the staff of CCD for the better advice on physiotherapy as their son is getting cured.
Our son was not walking or talking. Volunteers from CCD coming and teaching exercise by which some of our improvements came. Something else has also changed. Now our son can walk.
His legs were already flat. Couldn't move. The doctor came from CCD. Some exercise taught him. We practiced it. Now a lot has changed. At present, 56 disabled children are being treated in various villages of Gajapati district by the CCD. The staff of regularly visit to the villages to treat these disabled children. In most of the cases, the patients are getting cured.
We teach physiotherapy to children through a variety of toys and different materials. By giving these things to the children, they can identify the color, can open their hands. If they do not open their hands, the muscles will soften. There will also be development in the mental level of children.
ट्राइबल बेल्ट हो सुधा किंतु आमर फिजियोथेरापिस्ट माने जो बहुत दूर
दो इट इज अ ट्राइबल एरिया आवर फिजियोथेरापिस्ट्स गो फार एंड वाइड टू एजुकेट द मदर्स एंड पेरेंट्स फॉर इम्प्रूव ऑफ चिल्ड्रन थ्रू एक्सरसाइज दैट्स व्हाई पेरेंट्स आर प्रैक्टिसिंग दीज थिंग्स ऑन देयर ओन इट रिजल्ट रैपिड डेवलपमेंट ऑन द डिसेबल्ड चिल्ड्रन व्हाट आवर एम्प्लॉइज आर डूइंग इन द फील्ड एरियाज How is physiotherapy given and how the practice is going on? How the condition of the children are improving? How baby's muscles are improving? We are monitoring all this in every month. The CCD has been tasked with treating 25 people by the government. But so far, 56 disabled children are being treated by the CCD. That's why we recommend the government to provide additional assistance to CCD for treatment of these 56 disabled children.
अधिक करके आमको 56 जनों को टारगेट दिया जाए ची पाई
आई एम ग्लैड टू हैव दिस प्रोजेक्ट बिकॉज वी आर रीचिंग एट द हिल टॉप विलेजेस एंड प्रोवाइडिंग होम सर्विसेस ऑन मोबाइल थेरेपी यूनिट वी आर एबल टू रीच एवरी हाउस होल्ड एंड वेयर बाय द सर्विसेस एट द हाउस एट द डोर स्टेप थैंक्स फॉर द अपॉर्चुनिटी गिवन बाय एसएसपीडी एंड फ्रॉम दिस चिल्ड्रन द रिजल्ट्स आफ्टर दिस फिजियोथेरेपी वी आर एबल टू ऑब्जर्व अराउंड 18 चिल्ड्रन are able to improve their mobility and the parents are very happy and the children are also happy and with this small period of 2 years also we are also happy that there is a change in this child movement and it's very thanks to the SSCPD and also district authorities and also thanks to the community people also who are supporting who are also training parents are getting trained with this on physiotherapy and supporting their child for their mobility
I would like to thank CCD because they have been conducting awareness programs at various times in the suburbs where there is no communication the biggest thing is CCD go to them and make them aware of the benefits of the government along with medical treatment where people don't know don't read.to treat them
In fact, the government's program has been able to heal many disabled people in Orissa and bring them into the mainstream. As a result of this plan, many disabled people today have regained their self-confidence and become self-sufficient.